So, I've been messing around with some crazy thoughts out there, and there's been this big thing that's been going on that Defango, I think that's how you pronounce his name. Where he gave out a thought about part of the thing that's been going on over throughout the entire internet, where it talks about how there's this post in the web. About this online world, yeah, internet puzzle called Cicada 3301. And well, you know, I am just like most of the other people here, I got interested in trying to pinpoint some thoughts, more or less. And even crazy thing, I picked out a friend's mind to see his thoughts on the subject that I gave him. Which I get put in the description. On this one thing that what Cicada 3301 post, it says, "Welcome. Eagles rain fire on the cadets."
Yeah.
Cadets. You know, me and my friend, we were wrapping our heads around a lot of parts about it. The Canaanites, in the biblical term, was the land that Jacob and his family, his adopted family, gone to. So, I've been picking up a friend's brain to hear his thoughts on what he thought was the theory or the possibility of what it could be. Now, I could be really mistaken. He's a good friend of mine. We talk about a lot of things. And one thing that kind of came to mind when we were talking was where we were thinking about what the Sword of Lily was. So he brought up to my attention this photo. The Last Judgment painting that was developed years ago, and it had a picture of Jesus Christ right next to a lily flower and a sword, which he kind of explained it a little bit more than what I was trying to understand, and we came to the same conclusion, and I kind of agreed to him with it. Where he was stating, like, oh, tribulation and damnation But if anybody looks into it, it goes off saying that they join forces with Judas Jacobus. I can't even pronounce it now. Jacobus adopted children, which the adopted children all were, as they say, were like tribes. Which a friend of mine told me that there's now a new country that was developed, which was Islam, I believe he said, but I could be mistaken. But no, I could be mistaken. But there is another thing that's interesting. Like, it was tribes, but now it's turned into a country, as what it's been stating. And kinda got me curious. I could be mistaken on all this information, but it just it came a little interesting to me, because if you guys all look at the biblical term and then see that it's like the noun term, the way things are going right now, it's like, okay, there's going to be a war. So, which, I don't want to make people think that this is what a war is going to happen, but, my understanding, it could be a war, because eagles rain fire on the Canaanites, which Defango posted about. Oh, the eagles were the birds, the metal birds that are, believe they're Lebanon's air flights, but it could be really something totally beyond that. It could be something where, oh, or was it that we said that, or we put the first, but I don't, to prevent a nuclear war happening, but I have to do more research on it. But don't quote me on all of these, because all this is just like speculations and theories and thoughts and everything, followed by the Merchants of Wine Challenge Service. Could that possibly be the thought of chemical warfare? Because I don't know where I got this, but there's a theory or a story out there about how, I could be mistaken on it too. I'm like, most of my information could be mistaken, because all of this are just thoughts. And if any of y'all watched what's the movie, Pirates of the Caribbean, where Barbossa gave Elizabeth wine And see here, it was wine and an apple. And Elizabeth gives out the quote saying, "You're trying to poison me." So that's where I kind of got that idea. I could be mistaken on everything. But who knows? Maybe it could be just speculations on everything. But if y'all have other thoughts, thinking that, I'm a foreign thing, person, then you try throwing together the thoughts of what it means where it says the eagles rain fire on the Cadmeans as the merchants of wine challenge Cerberus. The sword of Lily joins forces with Jacob's sons, adopted children. Which, like I said, you know, Jacob had, what was it, 12 adopted sons? No, 11 adopted sons and one biblical, and one full-blooded son. So that's kind of how that all happened. So, it's a crazy theories. Crazy theories to crazy thoughts. So.
Yeah.
Yep. Get that there. Yeah, fuck you, bat. Too far away. I want to kill you. You're too far away, but I want to kill you. There we go.
Ha! Yeah.
Yeah.